This is the artist.
Nice to meet you. I really need these to move.
And I can't lower the prices anymore. I'm sorry.
You gotta stop worrying. It's gonna work out.
An apple's a pith sold.
He wants you to deliver the paintings personally.
I would like to see something. I would like you to film it for me.
I thought you wanted to see more work.
Film the sunrise. I'll give you $2,000.
I'm a painter.
Well, then I better offer this to someone who has the good sense to see an opportunity when it is presented to them. Did you film what I asked?
It's 10:30. We'll be back.
I want you to film something else for me.
I don't understand you.
You do your job properly, you get paid.
Hey, I'm trying here.
I don't know what to do all day.
Artists don't have families.
Get out of my bathroom!
He's got a whole file on me. What do you know about him?
Not much.
I can't live like this. I don't know how else to say it.
I have nothing to go home to.
Well, then you've got nothing to distract you from your work, do you?
You have children?
I've lived a selfish life.
You live for yourself, not for your family.
You spent time with him? You were in his house?
These matters do not concern you.
I can bring them here.
It's too late.
Thought I might be like you. I'm not.
Daddy!
You're my family.
I guess there's something worse than losing them. Not being able to remember them.